Helen Skelton, who has fronted Countryfile since 2008, was hard at work on a brand new show last night alongside Nick Baker and JB Gill. The 35-year-old showed off her never-ending pins as she filmed for Channel 5's Big Week at the Zoo, which begins on Monday. The small-screen favorite stole the spotlight as she wound up her co-stars with a little help from Instagram. The blonde kept things casual for the shoot, but her legs and slender waist were impossible to miss in a denim ensemble. Helen flashed plenty of thigh in the button-up mini dress, which came complete with two top pockets and a small collar. She ditched heels in favor of a pair of leopard print ankle boots while wearing her locks down in a loose wave. Her upload saw her pose between Nick, 46, and JB, 31, who also opted for denim for the program's studio section. The latter, who rose to fame as part of JLS on the 2008 edition of The X Factor, teamed his jeans with a gray, checked shirt and brown boots. Her fellow presenters stood out in a blue top adorned with a pink pattern of insects as well as brown shoes. Helen tagged her pals in the picture while also adding an emoji of two raised hands, as the team prepare for the launch. It came after she filmed Nick without his knowledge as he spoke to a crew member. The star could be heard walking up to him giggling as he concentrated on the task in hand, captioning it, "Spot the man who hates social media." Laughing, Helen asked, "What was that?" To which he replied in shock, "Oh, what are you doing?" Meanwhile, some of her companions were a lot less comfortable than others with their surroundings. The mother of two was seen encouraging makeup artist Melissa Bourne to stand closer to a lemur. "At Melissa Bourne, she loves a lemur," Helen quipped, as the person in question stared nervously at the animal. "Get closer, Mel," she urged, and Melissa slowly edged towards the Madagascan creature, who was perched on a tree stump, before returning to her original spot. "Guys, they are only lemurs," Helen later stated, as a crew member joined forces with someone else who felt the same. The star and Nick will be at Yorkshire Wildlife Park, near Doncaster, in their first episode, which celebrates the conservation work carried out by British zoos. Big Week at the Zoo starts Monday at 8 p.m. on Channel 5.